So if you live in a house like this that has several pot lights, or you're considering getting pot lights, you need to speak to your contractor and make sure that when they install them, the proper covers are put on in the attic. 50% of your heat loss can be lost through those pot lights.